What was the lyric again?
Which word?
You know, in your verse you had in the song.
Oh, you know, hey. I'm giving tea more than head when I'm falling down his tummy.
Oh, everyone Jeez. Came.
Yeah, everybody's coming oh. through. Everybody is yes, no. out here.
Hey, Dwayne.
Yo.
Oh, James.
Oh, my God.
Randall.
Okay, let me see if it's unlocked. I locked it. I'm a dumbass.
There's gonna be no room down here.
This way, James. Yeah. No, James, not the fire.
James,
no,
don't stick your hand in the fire.
Dude, I'm getting thrown off so hard.
No, you've been there like, oh.
Oh, James.
Okay.
Shortcut.
Oh.
Is that you can't do it?
Are you okay?
Oh, no, man, I got trampled.
James, you made a song yet?
I have not made one, but someone make one for me today. Mm-hmm. I don't know what? If it is safe, but I can send to you.
Oh, I might be safe,
it
got
is,
you.
It is homemade.
Yeah, fuck it, it's safe. Who gives a shit? Just to send it to me.
Separate audio.
But I put it on the green screen.
Oh, that's long gone. I was gonna do an office up here, but I got caught up in project.
Oh.
Okay.
So I was in my head.
Why are you just like
coming down here?
Yeah, I'm gonna ask the girl.
Because Winston picked it out for me. A nice one trying to violate me. Shit, man.
You look like you dressed like Mila.
Oh, Winston picked it for me. The cop.
Who did I message?
All you're missing is the straps, Beth.
Okay, I send a Twitter.
Okay, I'm gonna play for you, but it's like a really rough demo. So it's not mixed or anything. DJ. But you'll kind of get the vibe of it.
Okay.
I believe.
Listen after
this.
Just a pre-playing warning. The first line's mad. Right? Just.
Oh, it's the Bimbos. I expect nothing.
Like
I expect nothing less.
Don't get caught.
I mean, like,
that's
not a
Bimbos.
That's
lacking, bro. I'm telling you now. Do not get caught lacking.
It's not a problem.
I don't ever get caught lacking.
Sweep me off my feet, first line, fam.
Don't ever get caught lacking.
Period. Beep beep beep. Don't
beep beep. Got my pussy bustin', know it's so damn good. Give him sloppy toppy in that new Range Rover. And so fat you like that, you know it's game over. You know this Bimbo pussy put you on a marathon. Now I'm feeling like I'm King Kong. About to blow you bitches out the front, my name go ding dong, bitch. Got my foreign car, you know I know how to fuck it up, up. Drive out through Los Santos, you know we fuck it up. Every time you know we in the club, we fuck it up. You know it's Britney Hendrix, bitch. Flow so crazy, it's so sick. You wanna come for the Bimbos, that's a big mistake. Stay. You come for one, you get all, baby, we don't play. Got my pussy bustin', know it's so damn good. God. Gave him sloppy toppy in that new Range Rover. Wow. So fat you like that, you know it's game over. You know this Bimbo pussy put you on a marathon. You know I had to call Naomi Scott. Always doing that coke up a new set of acrylics. Always fighting with some random bitches. Bitches. I guess it's game over.
I don't know, Dean. I don't know.
I guess it's game
taking
over.
From you.
Got my pussy bustin', no, it's so damn good. Me and Britney Hendrix riding through your fucking hood. Walking past your man, you know that he be getting wood. Once I hit the number one, yeah, I went Hollywood. Rapping with the man, I'm getting 10 milli for a show. My designer and outfits, it's never really for a show. When you got it, you don't got the thugs in front of a rope toe. All my Bimbo's iconic, you never do it on a low. Chill. Look at you cloud chasing bitches, you just want exposure. But let me tell you something. You know it's game over. Control you girls, you my sons, I'm the Scarlet Witch. You know the Bimbos always rich. Naomi's got a pretty bitch.
Got my pussy.
Gave him sloppy toppy in that new Range Rover. So fat you like that, you know it's game over. You know this Bimbo pussy put you on a marathon.
Hey.
Oh, so did you like already write the verse and you want me to rap it? Or is it...
I was gonna extend the beat.
Oh, okay.
And then
okay,
you just hop on it.
Alright.
I was gonna add Amara and I was gonna add you.
Okay, period.
Like
I'm so down. Here, I'm gonna text you my email and then we can talk about it more. Yeah, I'm so down.
I believe the creator of what I send you have rights to everything in the song, so should be. This brand new, you just make.
You're fine.
Oh, I got it. Say less.
Oh, you're scaring me. I'm scaring you.
Wait, did you get scared if I hug you?
Oh my god.
Is he okay?
Oh my god. Oh, you okay?
Hey,
Claude. Claustrophobic.
Oh god, yeah, claustrophobic. Okay, we'll step back.
Claustrophobia.
Claustrophobia.
Back away from him.
I will go in the
booth. No one's going in the booth. No, it's not claustrophobia.
Oh god.
Somebody's gonna have to give him mouth to mouth if he go in that.
The only way to overcome the claustrophobia is to face your fear.
Come on, UK, let me hit some. Hop in the booth.
No, fuck this guy. I'm playing out of his phone. I can't lie.
He has a BlackBerry.
What are you doing, Adam?
Who called that Nokia?
Yo.
In my rear view, I don't see no man. So much, I say, call me the snowman. Don't know where
to go, man. Just me and my whip on the road, man. Fuck romance. Fuck a date. Fuck a slow dance. Tommy ain't here to hold hands. Tommy ain't here to.
It's the best quality
of
ever.
Honestly, right? It's so good. Because you don't know who you're messing with.
All right, boys, that's
you
a little preview.
You stopped it at the best part.
That's a little preview.
You know them bootleg CDs of them new films.
Reminds me of those dons I saw in the City Hall, bro.
You know, one of them dons holding the camera for like 3 hours throughout the whole movie.
Oh my god.
Because you don't know what you're messing with.
Yeah, then what?
It's time, James.
I don't know.
It's time.
Yeah, who do you trust?
Yeah. I fucked a snowman.
Go freestyle. No. Tommy, don't. I ain't here to. No.
Do you remember Big Dwayne?
You should do it, Brittany.
Oh, you want an enemy?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, Tommy.
Best believe I've got a friend in me.
Turn it up.
Because you don't know, no.
You think?
Oh, get into it.
Get into it.
Fucking weird.
Take a step back.
You could back up a little bit.
All right, guys, relax. Right, relax. Focus the fuck up, man.
I'm focused.
I'm very focused.
I'm very focused right now.
Focused on a target.
Not mosey, bro. I stumbled along.
Sheesh. Sheesh.
Oh, not Moses too. Oh God, I'm glad I got this BBL.
Shit. Go on.
I'm ready for this, James. Go on.
Honestly.
Go on, Mr. James.
Just with it.
I mean, I'm happy for
you,
lad.
How's it? Thank you.
Oh, to the street. You know they're screaming, James.
Oh,
I got no time for your lames.
Yeah.
James, Randall, no stranger to a scandal.
Yeah.
Too hot to handle.
Mm.
Too cold to hold, a little bit old.
Sorry.
82 years old. Your bitch, I rolled.
Oh, okay. Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
Four CG still shit on your pop. Hit and win. Go on, Vince, man.
My bad, bro. My bad.
Got the big old brain.
I was not asking sex, man.
Your girlie, give me
rain.
What?
Okay.
In the pouring rain.
Yeah.
Okay.
She wet. She wet. She wet.
Okay.
I'm freaking out.
No, you're
I'm
not.
Fucking scared.
No, you're not.
I'm freaking out. I'm fucking scared.
Yeah.
I will
Why
drive
down the 405 in an 05 Lambo ride. V12 engine.
Little shit.
Engine.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay, engine.
Okay.
You should make a song called Little Shit, James, man.
Little Shit? Okay.
Yeah, make a song called Little Shit.
Oh, it's going back in a bit.
Oh, you want to go back in?
It's definitely like a faster beat, though. It's a faster beat.
Oh.
Does anyone remember when T was new to the city and Dwayne made him do a sabaka? Anyone remember that?
That is the reason why Tommy T was a thing, man. Why the tune came about, man. What's back here, then, man? What's in here, then? There's a private bathtub in here, man. What's going on?
Oh.
You're trying to have a bath?
No, that's the cool, the clean yourself after spitting hot beats in the studio.
You should go to wipe it down.
And should,
little bit of shit.
Little bit of shit. While I'm grabbing on the tit. Get there in a bit.
Don't fucking ruin it. Yeah, you get the beats coming first. I think Dane's gonna get a beat.
Alright,
okay. So, you know, get in your head, get the rhyming going. Right, we got shit, we got bit, we got tit, we got lit.
Get him in
there. We can say that she's really fit.
Get him.
Oh. Gone. Hey, yo, why are you getting in my private hot tub, bro? What's wrong with you?
Where'd he go? He's not in there anymore.
He's there.
Yeah.
Yeah. James Randall.
Yeah.
Little shit.
Oh shit, wrong one. He's here, look. See him?
Yeah.
I got a little bit of shit, yeah. A little baby pile of shit, yeah.
Yeah.
Still girly, okay. Looking pretty fit, yeah.
Oof.
Yeah.
I'm creepy. Yeah.
Yeah.
This pretty shit ain't no skit, yeah. This is real life, and I'm gonna hit, yeah. Right in the fucking jaw when I click clock with the clock.
Yeah.
Hit the drop top, shitting in the front seat of my car. Driving down the street and I'm getting real far and I'm shitting in my shit.
And
I'm shitting in my shit.
Shitting the shit. Hey.
Little bit of shit streaming down my leg.
Call
your girly and she peg.
Ooh.
She peg.
Really?
Yeah.
Really, James?
She peg. She move.
What's she pegging you with?
She move and she peg.
Alright, go on, T, hit the freestyle.
No, man, I can't live up to this guy. She move and she peg.
Man. You're on. He's just rapping about shit streaming down his legs, man.
He's fucking incredible
about?
At him, man.
Little bit of shit.
She moves, she pegs, she pegs.
Yeah. Whipping that fast car, I'm shitting my pants.
Okay.
Hey. A whole good no play, don't give her a glance.
Okay.
Dumb of you thinking you compared to men's.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I got your bitch in the passenger side. Well, I can grind my brain inside.
Okay.
Close the chop.
Come on, Gramps.
Right.
Whoa.
Hey,
you need James alone, man.
Hey, real quick with a bad bitch in the F type. Smell making me sick. Man, I'm stinking hella right. Because I shit in my pants. Little bit of shit. Little shit in my pants. Look,
okay.
My tidy whities.
Not the tidy whities. Not the tidy whities.
Oh, fuck.
Get into it, James.
Little bit of shit.
I'm farting and shitting straight into this bucket sheet. You can
acapella.
Acapella.
Amara, go freestyle.
It don't need no beat.
Hell of beans, all y'all ain't shit to me.
What?
Oh my god. Okay.
What the fuck? We're being like, that was rude, man.
No, not you all. The
people listening to the song.
The nursing home.
Retread, boys.
Go on, James.
For real.
Yeah, get back in the booth, James.
Little bit of shit.
Go on, jump back in.
I don't know, you might have to find him.
Tighty whitey. There's no shot.
Not the tighty whitey.
Give me a topic.
A topic, right, let's think.
Like a shot.
I'm gonna play this.
Pipe bomb.
Burger.
You can hear it, right?
Yes.
Yeah, we can hear it.
Oh, yes, that's what they made for me.
Hold on. I can make it louder.
I think it's gone softer, actually.
What's gone soft?
Like gold, yeah, bro.
Whatever, man.
Say less.
I'm freaking out.
Oh.
I'm freaking out. Oh.
Holy
shit my jaw, bro.
As I think he's freaking loud? Out.
Bro, the bass is crazy.
My name is James.
Say it louder, James.
It's James. I'm scared. I'm the leader of a gang.
Yeah.
I'm the leader of a gang.
Which
yeah.
one?
I'm which the one?
Leader of a gang.
Which one?
She and the Mendem.
Yeah.
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 Come on.
Yeah.
What? How dare you shout out BBMC?
I didn't make the song.
Doesn't matter, I'm betrayed.
Did you turn down the volume drain? I can't hear it.
What?
Did you turn that down?
It's James.
Oh, there we go.
I'm scared. My name
is James. I'm a gang leader.
Oh, Mickey's inauguration is happening.
Oh, it's my name.
Finished a couple minutes ago.
My name is James.
And no shot that bringing back Shinu Nama.
No, it's starting soon.
I saw pictures of him already being sworn in.
I'm scared.
Beautiful. They whipped that up in just a couple hours.
Hey!
Yes, now.
What? Who?
Yay! I'm scared.
Yes, now. Hello?
Now, yes?
No.
What?
The BBC huh? and the Mendem.
Yeah. What's good?
The BBC.
Bro, are you on some crack? Let me tell you. Hi. What? Huh?
Yeah.
No, I'm not on some of that.
Now, what type of... Are you in front of a cop?
No, hello, what do you want?
Excuse you!
Excuse you?
This fuck, excuse you, where the fuck you at? Because now that deserves, like, literally a shin kick.
A shin kick? I don't think it does.
Yeah, it does. Scrape away the attitude, alright?
Okay, yep.
Refresh. Okay, refresh the attitude, alright? Listen, this is a fresh conversation, no attitude, por favor. Yes. Okay, business conversation. TLDR, I own Sionis now. Do you still want goal panning?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't know if you know, but I'm now part of Cerberus.
I'm sorry, what?
I stepped down from the casino and got a promotion.
Huh?
Yeah.
So, I'll now be making Mandem Enterprises under Cerberus and.
Okay.
One of the first protocols will be to get gold panning moving.
Okay, boss bitch. All right, I see you. Moving up the chain.
So I got
chain.
A little pay rise in that, you know?
Right. Okay. Sugar Daddy era. Nice. Mm. Oakley's going to be so happy.
Nope, I'm focused, so there's no...
Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ.
Yep.
Focus, even though you just made it into Cerberus and got a pay raise and everything.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, you know, you can't get complacent. You got to start making progress and movements, you know?
You know, keep saying the focus thing because in reality, you're just going to get bored of your focus and end up, you know, going insane.
Mm, we'll see.
Yeah.
Okay, awesome.
Okay, all right. Well, I own it now, and you should probably know as well that technically Cerberus is going to own a portion of it. So, in reality, that panning could probably become an actual thing.
Yeah. See, hopefully. Yeah. I mean, I hope so. There's a lot of business I want to do, so I'm hoping that's one that actually be able to happen, because it should be very easy.
I mean, honestly, you could probably just use the quarry, you know? I don't know how gold works. You know, I should probably watch like gold.
You know, like any running water could be a good starting point. Any rivers and stuff like that. any streams, any flowing water, you know.
So pools. If I had a waterfall.
I think that would be fine.
No, like, let's say like an actual river that was moving. Opposed to like just a lake or something,
so
you know.
It probably will be like small.
Okay, all right.
So look around like up by Grapeseed and Sandy and stuff, all that area, and like Cassidy Trail, like, all those places. Like, those little, right? Like a little pond, like, and the river near North Rockford Drive and stuff, you know, up there.
Halfway, and then, all like, right. Okay.
You know, you're out there, you go pamp some gold, get some nuggets, smelt those down.
Oh my god, all the Rolexes I could wear.
Big vibes.
Sheesh. Alright, well, I thought I'd let
and
you
then
know.
And that also then ties into Pawn Herb. Yeah,
exactly.
Potench.
Potench. Definite potench.
Yeah.
Because that's good to work. That's very nice, yes. I like it. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh god, what the fuck? But yeah, that's all I wanted to say. Also, congrats. That's freaking cool.
Yeah, hopefully. I said thanking you, yes. What's wrong with saying thanking you? Because I am thanking you.
I don't know. Yes. You thanking. Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Right. Okay. Well, have fun focusing. I'm not so much focusing. And still getting my shit done, so...
Who are you focusing
keep
on,
keep limiting yourself, Tommy.
Who are you focused on, then?
Huh? Who am I focused on?
Yeah, if you're not focused, who are you focused on?
Family, business, trying to revive a dead business.
That sounds pretty focused to me.
Yeah, but I still have fun.
Right.
So, yeah.
Well, I have fun in different ways, though.
So. All right. Well, don't limit yourself with focusing too much.
I won't.
Okay, goodbye.
Later. I'm scared. I'm guessing the guys left to go to the inauguration because I could hear him talking about it.